was making a human learning of him. My sense of wisdom and sense of young minds shaping Christ as a whole. We are so glad to welcome you, sing a welcome song to you. We wish to give a joyful heart, a joyful heart. Celebrate for teaching us together, for teaching us together. We are the wonders, we are to welcome you. We are the wonders, we are to welcome you. We are the one voice, we are to welcome you.
Very beautiful song. Your whole promising young boys and girls, and you are the future of our land. So you should study very hard. And you should learn how to respect, how to love your seniors, and you must love yourself also. And you should not make yourself lazy. You must make yourself very active in studying, so that you can talk. Because we are children of the soil. We got to go far, far distance from our position, so that we can all stand together tomorrow, the after tomorrow. And we have every regard and wishes for the priest here, and all the elders, and our honorable elected members, and all other workers of the society. And we wish that you keep the educational institution very clean. Am I correct?
Yes.
Good. So I have every blessing from our living God, who is everything to us. We must pray within our own soul and our spirit. We must say, I have fought a good fight. I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. I have kept the faith. Very faithful way to fight our goal. Otherwise, nobody will come and help us. Today, we are here very, very aggressive way. Not incidentally. I welcome our honorable chairman of Edison, who is each of us, who are working and struggling. And we have MLA, another very elder, along my brother. We worked together long, long days ago. And we are still alive today. We can still walk at the age of 70, 80. So you must say that at any level of your age, you have to work and you have to serve your land, your people. I am determined to serve God as well as to sacrifice for my people and land. That has been the tenor of our people, those who are studying in different institutions. Thank you, God bless you all.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, wait. On behalf of Bhavajan Hita Education Trust at Damadipa School, Damadipa family, I welcome all the honorable guests, especially our
Vikesanji,
and all the team members here today. We are very much fortunate to welcome you all, sir, because we are the working on this ADC area. So we must unite and work together for the development of the area, for the development of the society. And our honorable chairman is present here today, is in New Delhi.
Not New Delhi, sir. New Delhi start for Leela.
He went for other program, Leela, sir, other purpose. And here we have our secretary, Janamma. And myself is Venerable Khema Sara. I am the vice chairman of the Ordinary Education Trust.
I am.
Thank you.
I do.